170, fast-rising heavyweight contender George Foreman takes on rugged Boone Kirkman in Madison Square Garden. Here in round one, both fighters are throwing caution to the wind as they both go for an early KO. Foreman in red trunks is undefeated as a heavyweight, scoring 18 knockouts in 21 fights. A great record for this young, promising heavyweight. Wipes his gloves and signals the action to continue. Foreman trying to end it here in the opening round. Kirkman goes down again, but the referee rules it a slip. There's the end of round one. Here in round two, George Foreman in red trunks will be looking to end it. A turret combination sends Kirkman down again. Kirkman rises with a count of six. Boone is hurt, but gamely continues. Kirkman holding on. And now, in slow motion, we see the final punches that end the fight here in round two. Referee Arthur McKenzie steps in and stops the fight. George Foreman remains unbeaten as a professional.